New this morning, lawyers for WNBA star Brittney Griner are appealing her Russian prison sentence. Griner was sentenced to 9 years earlier this month after being arrested at Moscow's airport with vape cartridges. Russian President Vladimir Putin says he's ready to talk about a prisoner swap with the U.S.